When your human mum is at her wit's end because she's her legs and her feet are being eaten alive, and her arms and her shoulders, you finally get peace with a bone. Long live bones. May they rule supreme for puppies who are going through teething and who are eating people.
So, for example, if you want to talk about how diversifying your workforce is going to create greater opportunities and thought and ideas and processes and arriving at solutions, and the data sets will tell you a more diverse way.